chasing fools, go to begging from hell like a shit in a new world. I felt like I'm so damn close. It feel like they're watching me.
Well, what up, though, Gorilla Gang? What it do, my baby? Charlie Red 989 checking in again.
AB's 96. Hey, and this thing.
We out here, man.
And we feeling good, man. It's a groovy night.
It's definitely groovy, man. Definitely groovy. You know what I'm saying? We all smizzied up, you know what I'm saying?
Smizzied up. Big smizz.
And we about to get in the Shooter Gang County.
This
shit got like 4 million views. I'm like, who in the fuck is this nigga? You know what I'm saying?
I never heard it.
Who in the fuck is he? You know, so we had to go check this
early
out.
Early this year.
You know what I'm saying?
A little late, but never too late.
Never too late.
You know what I'm saying? Never too late to find music you didn't hear. You feel
right. Always on time. Gave you my say, baby. What up? Get it in. Come on, get it in. Y'all don't know nothing about that. Let's get it, man.
Hey, give him a break, man. Stall him out,
kid. I wasn't even pressing him, kid. Gonna let him live,
kid.
Hey, Cole, I was gonna let him live, kid. Alright, let's get it.
The men in the church, I never really could.
Hold up.
Growing up, I never really could understand the men in the church. I never really could just comprehend that you could just sin and sin and sin again and then ask God for his forgiveness and be taken right back.
That's what I always plan on doing. Sin again. And before I die, hopefully I get the chance to say, you know, I'm sorry. God, just forgive me, you know. That was the plan, but apparently it don't work like that, so.
They say God forgives. But shit, what you supposed to do when he don't?
Shit.
Trap boy after that.
Hopefully hell got an air conditioner, nigga. I like that beat.
I ain't see it.
They putting the ski mask on. Nothing good coming out of that.
Live from the trenches where niggas don't get the message. My youngin' went and picked up a weapon after detention. His mama don't be feeling what he reppin'. She be stressing like his venting sessions of treacherous adolescence. Remind me what we doin' when the pot be brewing. It seem we only love each other at our partner viewing. And you gon' smoke your distant cousin when you run into him. Cause he start taking up for suckers like you never knew him.
He talking some shit right here. He talking some shit. And the video is looking hella, you know what I'm saying?
You on some hot shit.
Hella cinematic. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Dope shit. Definitely some hot shit. These niggas are going to prison or it's one of their funerals. And this is like the, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They showing the before. You know what I'm saying? Foreshadow.
War on my life, I lost my soul with my rights. Caught my first amateur charge, I started gaining my stripes. Hope I'm blessed through the night. Had a Lord on my side when I'm trying to die. They can't forgive me for anything but a homicide. And when I sleep at night, I get to thinking. All these ghetto angels, they had to die for a reason. Wanna question God, but they tell me I'm overthinking.
I knew it had to be a safe. It had to be. You find out, you hear about these stories on the news and be like, why would they go up in there and rob that old ass man like that?
They know it's something.
That old man's son got bricks in his house. You feel me? It's always, it be some shit like that.
And it's a long road when you walk in it with your demons. At least you got some company with you. We need a friend sometimes. There's too much weight on my spine, but I pretend sometimes. Never drop no dimes. Participate in the streets so I could die by the iron. About time, run my name on the dot.
That is very, he is so. Participate in the streets, so I'm sure to die by the hand. It's like, nigga, I don't want to be that. You shouldn't have that mindset. I'm just going to say that right now. You should
some
not.
Some shit you should leave out of the record.
Yeah. It's like, dog, you say some of this shit in these raps, bro. Man, I'm praying for y'all, man. Y'all be smooth out here.
I didn't lie. This a goon body, I'm be honest, I be slime. Out the dirt, prefer it grimy when it come to mind. Getting chips, but you could die about a nickel dime. A different slime, nigga. I send a story, so where the fuck I begin? Ain't no happy endings, we thugging until the end. Childhood friends, I'll never see them again.
Get the fuck out of there.
Never
see
a guy make it easy heads up early, but I've been thinking about it. When I got my breads up geeking, but I've been thinking about you. If I could give it up gangsta, I wouldn't eat without you. When we was thugging, I never chewed on the beef without you. Slime on them late nights, glizzy, support the cake. Kept me slime through your side, trying to fuck up your mama day. It's hard to kill at first when your conscience be in the way.
It's hard to kill at first when your conscience be in the way.
Is he in some kind of YNW Melly situation right now? If y'all know, let us know. Because it's like, this seems somewhat of a confession. You this know what I mean?
He said, like, it's hard to kill at first when your conscience be in the way. Like he that, made, like, sound like you did it.
He talking like he on his third body, possibly. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Like, after he, like, all right, you know what I'm saying? My conscience got in the way, like, but I, after I got past that, you know what
it's
saying?
Nothing now.
I can drop niggas now.
I don't know, man. I don't know if you want to say this on tracks, bro. And 4 million people then. 4 million people done heard this shit. Yeah. Imagine you and your homie on wild hot shit and this nigga can rap. And his song just so happened to get 4 million motherfucking views on YouTube. And he talking about all kind of shit that you are a part of.
Hit him with the wild shit. Hey, nigga, don't say my name.
Hey, bro. I don't even want to be in the video.
Never had no close friend put your name in the case. Wanna kill him, but you can't because you left him under the hate. Ever had your close friend coil into a snake? He was shedding in my house. It was right in front of my face. Ever had your best friend freeze up and catch a slug? Ever heard the judge hammer and give your brother a dub? Sitting on them jail phones wondering who I love. Won't nobody answer for me, assuming y'all having fun. Lost you to a lick. If I was home, I would've stopped you, nigga. The golden child, so I'm tripping if I just pop a nigga. Stop by, man. So where the fuck I begin? Ain't no happy endings, we thugging until the end. Childhood friends, I'll never see him again.
One of his dread hairs is gonna be on the fucking seat, and this is how DNA catches you up. Or he fucking left his license in the car or some shit. So it's some shit.
But never seeing God make it easy to go and see him. Wanna get the meds up early, but I've been thinking about him. Wanna got my breads up geeking, but I've been thinking about you. If I could give it up gangsta, I wouldn't eat without.
And everybody, somebody always know, like, nigga, who you was with. So it's like,
yeah.
Somebody, yeah, nigga, that's your nigga, bro. The somebody knew y'all, out. Didn't went out.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of these niggas ain't loyal. They gonna call that Crime Stoppers. On your ass.
Or they gonna call up such and such who about to, damn, they killed cuz? Straight up, they took all this dope too?
Mm-hmm.
Shit,
you gonna have
you gonna have all kind of targets on your head, man.
Like Chris said, it's for eye, two or four eye to the jet black out this bitch.
But this is a center story, so all this shit is alleged, you know what I'm saying? All this shit is alleged. Because I don't wanna put nothing on this man. Hopefully he just rapping.
Yeah, okay? Yeah.
Hopefully he just rapping. So, you know,
that's what it is. Let's get to it.
About you. When we was thugging, I never chewed on the beef without you.
That was dope. That shit played out like a movie, man.
This nigga's a rapper, but hey.
That nigga could
the way he looked. The way he looked in the video, this nigga probably could be an actor. It's like...
Yeah.
Especially with that last scene.
With that
like,
last scene, he had
that little smirk, and then he was like, bah! You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, yo.
That was dope, bro. No, hey. Shooter Gang Coney.
Go ahead, get in the acting, brother.
Do your shit, bro. I would watch a mini series with you, my nigga. Like, you probably are.
Yeah, you'd be a little, you know what I'm saying, being shiesty in the show or whatever.
You remind me of the little nigga from, what's the little nigga, what's the nigga on the Netflix movie where he went to jail, little dark-skinned cat, they was hating on his raps and shit? He ended up stabbing his mans in jail.
All day and the night, I think.
Yeah, and I probably just ruined that for somebody, you know what I'm saying? But, watch the movie, All Day and the Night. He kind of remind me of that nigga, a little lighter, you know what I'm saying, with dreads. But, anyway, bro, yeah, this video was dope. The nigga was rapping his ass off, you know what I'm saying, so the song was fire. I love the beat, bro. You know, good shit all around.
Yeah, respect the track.
Yeah. You stay your ass out of trouble, dude. Because, you know, I don't know about you. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about your ass. But,
Shooter Gang Coney. That explains it all.
Shooter Gang Coney.
Yeah, my boy, I don't think he's staying out of nowhere with that name.
Yeah. But, anyway, enjoy, man. I enjoyed that. It's been Charlie Red 989.
It bees 96, man.
And until the next time, man, y'all be smooth. Stay out the way, man.
We out.